Where the hell are we?
We're rolling. So are you ladies ready for this?
We're so ready.
As ready as I'll ever be.
So what do your friends think?
They say we're not gonna make it. We were gonna love to see you guys suffer and be like, well, you know what?
Off, because we're going to be great.
Everyone thinks Nicole and I are these two girls who've never worked a day in their life and that we can't do anything, but we can do anything.
I know, we totally can do this. We're going to rock.
Loving it.
I'm going to buy this.
Take these shoes on the farm with me.
Oh, they're so good, though.
Do you love them? They're farm material.
Get this one, too.
How much is this?
$1,500.
I'll take it.
Wouldn't it be nice if they just completely surprised us and took us to Paris for 5 weeks?
Yeah.
Oh my God, it's like there's nothing. It's like one house every 50 miles.
All the best to you.
Thanks.
The f*** am I?
Oh my God. I knew it. Do I have to drive?
I don't drive. Just help me with this.
Welcome. We are excited to see you up at the house. Sorry we couldn't be here to pick you up ourselves.
Heading,
fam.
Wait, letting.
You're so cute.
Sounds like it's gonna die.
No.
Where do you think you're going, Paris? You're going that way.
To what, the bushes?
Oh, okay.
It doesn't reverse.
It's not in reverse.
Yeah, it is.
Paris, you have to put them in the right gears.
So loud.
Paris, you're going the wrong way.
We are literally in the middle of nowhere.
I know. Hillbilly Realty.
You see that?
Oh my God.
Saying we're missing Kane. He had a track meet.
Who's Kane?
He's another one of the boys.
How old's he?
He's 15.
Oh, okay. Yeah.
What? There's a whale.
A real whale?
Yeah, it's a real whale.
What are wells for?
To get water.
In my life, I've never seen anything like this.
Is that our room?
I swear to God, there's no windows.
I thought that we would be definitely living in a room, but I did not think that we would be living on a porch with a well in the middle of the floor.
This is the washroom, and here's the one and only bathroom.
I'm scared.
I'm just thinking to myself, okay, there's got to be another bathroom. I'm like, there has to be. It is so bad. It is awful.
$50. All right, let's start like here.
Just start at the top of the list.
Pig's feet. Who the hell eats pig's feet? Pig's feet. Ew! Barf. Ugh. Feet sounds bad enough. Pig's feet is worse.
Okay, what else?
What does generic mean? Do you know?
No.
How disgusting does this meat look? Look, it's been sitting there a week.
Where'd you get this cart thing?
In the store.
Y'all are gonna help me dress them. They're fryers.
What? A lot. No
way. And I'm gonna show you how to clean them.
No way.
And get them all ready to eat.
There's no way. I won't touch a dead animal, no way. I can't touch a dead animal. I can't even look at a dead animal.
I'm not plucking anything, except my eyebrows.
I just can't imagine living in a big city.
Definitely I could never different. Imagine living here.
I couldn't either.
I would die.
Now, do you guys hang out at Walmart? I've always heard that people hang out at Walmart.
Why?
I don't
what
know.
What is Walmart? Oh, my God! I swear on my life is on you.
Are you being serious?
It's on my back?
Oops, there's another one.
Toad in the morning.
Thank you, Braxton.
I think that's so sweet. And we won't give you any trouble, I promise. We're nice girls, no matter whatever you heard.
What's fun? He's so sweet.
He's sweet.
He's cute.
We should have a threesome with him. Let him have something.